What would happen if the TAPS dimension had 10,000% more guns? Well, it would probably look a lot like this. But it would also look a lot like this. The incredible next-gen FPS experience makes it so TAPS, the TAPS dimension, has a bunch more weapons and is to be experienced completely in the first-person perspective. So as you can see, we are here in this vast, empty plane, joined by a tiny battle. We have one musketeer attacking a bunch of squires. Okay, for real though, this battle actually looks really difficult. So the plan is that I possess this musketeer and use his weapon to take down all of these squires in first person. This is probably going to be a really bad idea. All right, first things first, let's go ahead and possess this guy just like that. Now we're in first person. Boom. Oh, I took one down. We have a very long reload time. We need to watch out the way for our cheerleaders. We don't want to shoot those guys. There we go. Uh-oh. Guys. Oh, my goodness. Oh, I think the cheerleaders are about to be taken down. I'm trying to fire, trying to help him out, but it's just not working. There we go. Defend the... Uh-oh. Oh, we're going to run out. Oh, my goodness, dude. That was so close. Look at that. We had two left. Oh my gosh, this is actually quite terrifying. All right, once again, got this guy possessed. Let's go ahead and blast him. I think the idea is that because it's called two at once, we've got hit two of these squires at once. There we go. We're actually doing it so far. There we go. Now we just got one more team. Oh my gosh, look at that. A cold-blooded killer. All right, this next one's called speed and accuracy. Once again, we have one musketeer, but we are being attacked by a jouster and one squire. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. I'll possess this guy. Aim and fire. Did that hit? Oh my gosh, he's still on his way. No! Oh! Dude, something about the jouster just charging directly towards this guy is absolutely terrifying. All right, we're going again. Let's nail this shot this time. Uh-oh, we missed. I think you've got to hit it bang on or else you just get stamped right in the face. Okay, boom. Did that? Oh, I did it. Oh my gosh, I actually did it, I think. I don't think the jouster's not coming anymore. Now I just have this one squire, and surely even I can do this. I can't see him because my gun's in the way. Okay, there we go. Boom. Headshots. This is called Glorious Sacrifice. And it looks like we've got another jouster, which means it's going to be very important that we take that guy down first. You know, Guido, this is actually quite terrifying. There's something about seeing the, seeing these guys approaching super quickly that makes it very scary. Wait, what? Oh my gosh, the bullets are bouncing straight off these guys. I'm trying to shoot at them, but it's not really... Oh, I think I've got attacked from behind. There we go. Come on. Come on now. How are they... Oh my gosh, they're still deflecting the projectiles. This is silly. Come on. I'm still firing. How are they... Oh my gosh, how am I supposed to do this? How on earth am I supposed to take these guys down? Maybe I've got to run up here and like make them jump off the edge or something? Because right now, it looks like all my bullets are just rebounding straight off. Uh-oh. Did we do it? Oh... How on earth did we do that? Where is my face? Dude, I have no idea how we pulled that one off. I just kept firing. Whoa. So this one is called the One Man Army. And as you can see, there are already a bunch of units here. But we do have a team of our own and the musketeer way at the back. So hopefully this will help relieve some pressure or something. Let me try help these guys. Oh, what a snipe there. Okay, I'm gonna fire into there. Try help these guys out to the best of my abilities. The thing is, these guys have massive shields. Uh-oh. Come on, Steve. Come on now. Come on now. Oh, they're on their way. Oh, we gotta go for those headshots. If we don't go for those headshots, these guys are gonna be taken down very quickly. Okay, come on. Yes. Yes. What? How is this guy not dying? Okay, I'm gonna focus on these guys because they look very tough. Come on. There we go. Okay, there's one squire here. Two squires. Huh. Oh my goodness. There we go. Is that it? Oh, there's one dude over there. Just stood in the distance. Oh, they're archers. Oh my goodness. Okay, come on. No. Oh my gosh, dude. That image of seeing, like, the arrow impaled in my own chest was terrifying. And we literally had one archer left. That's a shame. Okay, well, I think we made the right strategical call last time by taking out the jousters first. Uh-oh. He's on his way. We took him down. All is good. Uh-oh. There's one that's loose. Oh, dude, that was so close. Okay, we got to fire these shots super quickly if we're going to be able to... Oh, my gosh. Well, now what? Do we have any... Oh, no, it's over. It's over, dude. It feels like the difficulty is ramped way up with this one. This is crazy. Okay, I need to fire into there. Help my team out. Okay, there goes the jouster. It's these shield guys. Maybe I should focus on the these guys right here. The archers. Okay, there we go. Now I've just got these guys, I think. There are some archers at the back, I believe. But as long as I can take these shield boys down, hello? Uh-oh, they're very close. Oh my goodness, dude. Dude, this is terrifying. Are there any more archers left? Because they're the real threat here. Oh, no, there was not. Look at that. And look at that guy's armpit. Oh, hello there. This one is called Need Backup. Am I anywhere around here? Is the musketeer around? Maybe he's up in the... Oh, there he is. So we've got one musketeer up here sniping away at the rest of these units. So we've got a jouster and a bunch of squires. And I think they've got a musketeer of their own all the way at the back. That is not good. All right, let's go ahead and find our vessel. Here he is. There we go. I guess I'll go for the jouster first. Okay, I'm trying to snipe this guy. We've got the pillar right there. Trying to protect myself from that guy. Oh my gosh. Oh, this ain't good. I haven't managed to land the shot here. There we go. Okay, now there's the musketeer way at the back. Let's try snipe him if we can. Oh, they're on their way up. Oh, I think I took down the jouster or the marksman at the back there. Okay, now they're coming up the stairs. Okay. Oh, gosh. I guess I better wait to attack them when they're coming up or something. I can't really drop down. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay, let's see if they come up this way. Maybe I should... Oh, I'm just going to wait for them. I'm just going to hit them as they come around the corner. Okay, here they come. Blast them. There we go. Come on. Come on, Steve. We can do this. Oh my gosh, it's like going over their heads or something. Dude, what? Come on, I've got to nail one of these shots eventually. Come on. No, they're getting mighty close. Okay, yes. Yes, just keep them at bay. Keep them at bay here. As long as I can keep them trapped on these stairs, we could be in for an epic victory here. Uh-oh. No. No, he's getting really close. Dude. Oh my gosh, dude. Okay, I'm protecting this. No, he's still alive. I'm protecting this jouster or this cheerleader with my life. Dude, move out the way. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, dude. You have no idea how close you were to being taken out there. All right, so I can see the king over there. He's got a bunch of squires, a bunch of healers, and maybe some... I think that's about it. I don't see any secret musketeers around here. Let's go ahead and possess this guy and take down the king if we can. We've got to help out with the king, I think, straight away. We don't have to focus on the squires for now. If we get the king taken down... Oh, no. Oh, we definitely had to focus on the squires. All right, so I guess squires first, king later. There we go. There's one pack of squires down. Let's get the next one here. Uh-oh. Oh, he's mighty close. There we go. Come on. One more team. No. Oh my gosh. How did he dodge that bullet? Okay, aim, fire. Aim, and come on, in your own time, fire. There we go. Aim, fire. Okay, one squire left. Okay, we took him down, I think. Okay, now we just got the king. Let's fire at the king from a distance here. Hopefully we can help out. Come on. If he starts turning his attention this way, we may be screwed. Maybe I need to take the healers down first. There we go. Probably should have done that at the start. Okay, he's on his way. Hopefully those squires we had did some damage. Because right now, he's approaching rapidly, but we managed to do it. Look at that. Straight to the chest. Awesome job, team. Swift as the wind, this one's called. We got one musketeer and two cavalry, two jousters. Okay, let's go ahead and try this. Okay, oh, I need to be in first person. There we go, there's one. Second squire. Oh, second jouster should be taken down. Come on, there we go. Now he's firing at us. Okay, yes. Oh my goodness, that was swift as the wind. They were right. Big game hunter. We have a giant mammoth and two ballistas right there. Hopefully I can manage to take the ballistas down because I think they're going to be the real problem. Ballistas first, then the mammoth, I think, then the squires. Because I think the ballistas or the mammoth is going to be too busy with the opposition team. Okay, I need to take down their team members, I think. Uh-oh, they're aiming up for me. Okay, I took one down. Oh, the mammoth is on his way. No, no. No, not like this. Oh, the jousters have sacrificed themselves. Oh, the cheerleaders have sacrificed themselves. Come on. Come on now. Come on. There we go. Uh-oh. No. Oh, my goodness. I got backed into a corner there. This one I definitely feel is possible, though. I just need to take down the ballistas straight away, I feel. Okay. Come on. There we go. Oh, are they still firing? No, I think they're down. Okay. Now we'll focus on the mammoth. Focus on the mammoth while he's attacking his buddy there, or attacking one of my buddies. Oh, the squires are inbound. Let's take down the squires. Maybe that's where we went wrong last time. We didn't manage to take down the squires in time. There we go. Now it's that. Oh, is he dead? Okay, excellent. Okay, come on. Take down the halberds. Take down the halberds here. Come on. Yes. Oh, my goodness. Once again, Billy No Face, you did it. Valhalla. We have a bunch of berserkers here. And no, it's literally just berserkers. We've got two squires on my team, and I am positioned right at the back, again, for Sniper Overwatch. All right, let's go ahead and possess my unit here. Uh-oh, the berserkers all jumped in. Let's go in first person. Shot one of them in the back. Come on. Oh, it's all about aiming carefully and firing at them before they get to do that massive jump. Oh, they're getting mighty close, Guida. They're getting mighty close. Come on now. Come on. Is that it? Is there anyone left? I don't see anyone else. Okay. I can hear one yell. Ah! Okay. Come on. Oh my goodness, dude. That was scary. He just leapt out of nowhere. Finally, a worthy opponent. It's a 1v1 against another musketeer. Slow this down. First person. Oh, okay. I guess he really is a worthy opponent. Oh my gosh, you can't do it fast enough. Yes, and yes. Did I do it? Oh my gosh, I barely did it in time there. I actually got hit in the face and I did actually die, but I died a split second later than the other musketeer did. Oh, that was a close one. Speed and accuracy reborn. We've got a bunch of Valkyries here. How am I supposed to take all these down in the time that I've got? Oh my goodness. And oh, there's a jouster right at the back. Okay, I guess we'll go for the jouster. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm dead. Dude, this is actually unreal. How am I supposed to aim in time? Okay, I guess just like that. Okay, I guess we... Oh my gosh, how am I still alive? How is this happening? Uh-oh, cavalry inbound. I'm not even in first person. Oh my gosh. Fire, come on. Come on. Oh, we can't be hit by one of these Valkyries, and we also have to focus on the jouster who's approaching now. Okay, hopefully the Valkyries are all distracted. Oh, no. Am I still alive? I'm still going. No, still. Come on, I can still fire. I can still win this. Oh, that was a close one. Did I? Oh my gosh, we got down to two. So at the start here, I definitely have to focus on these Valkyries while strafing to the side. If not, then I could get taken out very quickly. Okay, there goes that guy. Now I've got to focus on these guys. Come on. Come on, the two are back. Okay. Oh my gosh, I think that was a 1v1 at the end there. Valkyries first, jouster second. Okay, or jouster's more like in the middle somewhere. Okay, come on. Okay, let's focus on the jouster now while they're distracted by the cheerleaders. Okay, there we go. Now fire, now fire. Oh my gosh, I'm dead again. Come on now, come on now. There we go. Jouster at the back, jouster at the back, jouster at the back, jouster at the... Oh my gosh, okay. Yes, yes. Oh my gosh, finally.